Morning of day one. You were good, Mike.
I mean, I thought I was helping.
Is it just the aesthetic?
I don't know how this...
50 metres in.
I've been broken down for about 140 of those.
So 10 metres
okay.
Into the trip.
I pulled out the driveway.
It never makes no sense. It never makes no sense. Fire, fire, fire. Light up the lighter. Fire, fire, fire. You get an M16 and a Kevlar vest. You might come home with one less leg, but this thing will surely keep a bullet at your chest. So come on.
Incredible. So Dex has been complaining about the hills, but now the extra kilo of weight will help him excel. It has come.
I just thought I quite fancy the break to digest that half a Twix that I ate back at 12, whatever it was.
And it's still raining.
And we never, ever, ever keep a body count. We're killing so efficiently we can't keep count. In the Afghan hills, the rebels still fighting. Opium fields keep on providing the best heroin that money can buy.
Nobody
knows where Osama been hiding. The press conferences keep on lying like we don't know. So we keep it on.
You wee bastards.
Say you're coming home.
Rampage to the Dales. Sintered through the Pennines.
A war on peace, telling you they're gonna protect you, and telling you if they support the troops, and don't let them fool you with their milk and honey. No, they only want your money.
Move one step out the way
and two step back. One step forward and two step back. Why the veterans get no respect? PTSD and a broken back. Take a look at where your money's gone.
We're now on the second biological event.
No excuses, no illusions. Light up your lighter, bring them home. So we keep it on. Say you're coming home. Higher and higher. Fire, fire, fire.
Praise the Lord. I'm crazy.
Fire, fire, fire. Yeah, you know, so light up your lighter.
Hey, Benno! So sick, bro. Woo! Oh. Woo! Boom!
Get a few things out, but leaving your house.
Good job, team.
We got Phil.